Today, we are gonna fix Discord notifications not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of three simple steps. The first step is to check if Discord is up to date. To do this, open the Play Store and update Discord if necessary. Our second step is to enable Discord notifications from both Discord app and on our device settings. We open Discord and click on our profile at the bottom right. Scroll down and click on Notifications. Then toggle on Get Notifications within Discord. To enable Discord notifications from our device, we click on Get Notifications outside of Discord. After that, toggle on everything here. The third step is to ensure that the app can use mobile data and Wi-Fi. To do this, go to Settings, then Apps, and click on Manage Apps. We search for Discord and click on Restrict Data Usage and make sure that both Wi-Fi and mobile data are usable. That's all for the first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will proceed with the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall Discord and then reinstall it. We do this because the problem might be caused by a bug. If that's the case, uninstalling and reinstalling Discord should resolve the issue. To completely remove Discord, press and hold Discord, then click on App Info. After that, click on Storage and clear Discord's data. We have cleared Discord's data. We go back to App Info and uninstall Discord. Discord has been uninstalled. Now, open the Play Store and download it again. We have reinstalled Discord. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before ending the video, there is something I wanna mention. If the problem still persists after trying these solutions, it may be due to a recent update or server-related issues. In this case, we will need to wait for the next update. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.